Hi, my name is Tanya Batts, and I'm a personal trainer at Gold's Gym. How to lose belly fat after a C-section. The things you will need for this are a mat and some space. Well, you definitely want clearance from your doctor before doing any of these exercises. Okay, I'm gonna come on my side, because I'm gonna show you how to target that C-section area. So come on down. So nowadays, the C-sections are seriously low, which is terrific. So I'm gonna show you probably the best C-section exercise out there to tighten those abdominals. One knee, then the other. These knees are directly above my hips. You can hold this and it's working the abdominal muscle. But what I'm gonna do is, because I want a little more intensity, take your leg out and then down, dip it, and lift it, the leg back up. So it's kind of great to think of being on the side of a pool. You just dip in your heels in the pool and lifting it back up. This is targeting the lowest part of the abdominal muscles. When you feel good, you might want to start to speed it up. Dip one leg, then the other. But nice and easy, you might want to put your hand right on that incision site when you do these. Two, one. Okay, feet flat. Fingertips on the head. And again, it's a simple crunch, but I'm going to keep my hand on that incision site and squeeze. And you can absolutely feel the muscles as you lift. I'm lifting my hips a little bit. As I lift the upper body, I can feel right where the C-section cut will be. Squeeze. So what you're trying to do is get blood to that area. Two more. One more. Because blood is a healer, people. You got to get the blood to that area. It's going to help heal those muscles that were cut. All right, my feet are flat. The next one, bridge pose. Feet flat. I'm going to touch my heels with my fingertips, and that means I'm ready to lift. Inhale, fill your lungs full. Exhale, peel your hips up off the floor. This is bridge pose. And just relax. It's really working the abdominals, the butt, the hamstrings, the thighs. Try not to let the knees fall apart. You want to keep them hip distance, parallel. Squeezing. Inhale, lift a little higher. And exhale, lower down one vertebrae at a time. So you can do that about 15 times. But that is a great start to get you on your way after a C-section. So don't think, oh, forget it, why even try? I want you to try, because it's going to tighten and tone that area that was cut, and you will be back to where you are.